Alright. Welcome back. I don't know what happened there. I think I stopped it and started the video for like 3 seconds, so I'll find out when I go in the capture gallery, but anyway, it should be going. Rocking and rolling now. So. Should have no problem finishing this in this one. And yes, that's a random log that's been sitting in here the whole time, and found that on the field and threw it in here. It's not going anywhere. So, are you guys excited for FS22 coming out? I kind of am, but... Well, I definitely am, but... It's like, how soon do I want to buy it? Do I want to get it immediately and start playing it? Because I know it's going to be one of those things where... Start playing that and probably won't go back to this one. Or any of the other ones. Even though I did already... Start playing a little bit on FN17. In all honesty, I kind of almost like that one better. It looks, kind of looks better to me. Or, I don't know if it's run smoother or what the deal is, but it just seems like the animations are smoother and lighting's better. And like, I hate this, I hate this menu. Like, I can't see any of that stuff written up there half the time, or especially something like that. It's like I gotta try and pan up the camera to get it to line up with the correct light so I can actually read it. Or same thing goes for the how many liters are in my trailer or whatever like that. It's like half the time you can't even see it. Yeah, and talk about that Pure Farming game again too. It's like the same thing with that. Like, the workers were great in that game. Like, I had no issues with the workers. Like, and they would even like all. I will give you that all of the fields were completely square or rectangular, but it would be just like this game or any other game where at the end of the field there'd be trees or whatever. Like, I could have a tractor parked like. Literally, like, right here, and the workers would figure out how to get around it or see it or whatever. Like, the only problem I ever had with workers on that game was if I paid a worker to harvest a potato field or something like that. Like, it seemed like once they got to the end of the field and they, whatever, had to dump out into a trailer, they would just start zooming all over the field and crashing into you, like I would try and cut them off to get the trailer or the tractor stuck so like he could start dumping into my trailer. But that's really the only issue I had with that game as far as workers. And you could sleep at any time you wanted to, or skip time anytime you wanted to. You didn't have to wait till 7 o'clock or night or later, depending on the map, like in this game. Even that game, I didn't even play too much in the other maps in the other countries, because it's like you pay to travel to the next country, and then you, it takes, I can't remember how many hours game time, how much time elapses whenever you do that. I tried doing all kinds of save games on that game, trying to figure out like what was more profitable, whether like doing just greenhouses or just crops or just potatoes or just animals or yada yada yada. Oops. I hope we can, trying to look at the time. Hope we can get this done in this video. Is it seven on the dot? Actually. One lonely tree. Let's back this thing up. I'm missing all over the place. Missing some stuff. Then we gotta figure where we're gonna plant. Well, I don't have any animals and I don't wanna deal with straw and can't afford to buy any of that stuff, so definitely gonna plant something other than not a grain. So canola or soybeans. I think I'm missing stuff again. Yeah, I'll have to go back at some point in time and see if we can dislodge the fairy that I trapped. I'm sure it can be done. With some other truck or tractor and just push it off to daydreaming. Push it off the sandbar, stuck in, then figure out how to get into it. Gotta do a lot of work. Clean up farm, we gotta get some chickens. Yeah, that's kinda like, I think I like some of these other like side by side things that I have mods of better than this one. This one, like, I... Really surprising about this one is it doesn't have, like a bed in the back that can hold grains or whatever. It's kind of dumb. Which reminds me, I'll have to... There's a New Holland one, too, that I'll have to remember to get rid of, because that's the same way. Which, that one's even sillier, because it's got, like, a... It has a bed on the back of it, but it doesn't hold anything. Keep going. Time flies when you're having fun. We're almost coming up on halfway through. It's crap. Am I still not gonna get done? Certainly we'll finish it off camera if we don't. I don't think I need 3 videos of me cultivating the same field. So we'll probably just do 2 videos tonight, I think. But it's looking like it probably is going to take me the majority of this video or more to get this field done. I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. I got a huge update coming to that SnowRunner game coming up. May 18th, I think it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be 4 more maps and few more vehicles. Yeah, this is a little different actually being out my actual family room since my electricity took a dump. Used to have the small spare bedroom just set up as like my media room. This is more classy though. That was when I wished I had a huge cultivator. And now we're going on a crazy pattern with this field trip. Should just go straight and then fix this stuff. Getting a little ridiculous. I'm getting pretty hungry, so that should be good. Finish this video and eat some dinner. Yeah. when I was plowing the field, I almost drove off the cliff multiple times. I think what was going on is I'd be plowing, going the other direction, and then I'd lift my plow to turn around, and I'd make the turn and then just floor it, fall asleep and floor it almost off the cliff. I kept on doing it. It's like, alright, time for bed. I'm not gonna finish. I guess it takes about an hour to cultivate this field. Fun times. At least it took me an hour. With the 3-meter cultivator. Right at the buzzer. Gotta check my dishwasher too. The water's probably been running. Opposite from last night. I got a portable dishwasher you just hook up to the sink that you gotta turn the water on your faucet, but last night it ran it through most of its cycle until I went to stand up to try and check on it so I wasn't running my water all night and didn't even have my water on. Probably just doing the opposite now. It's probably been done for 20 minutes and I've just been running water.
What's 5 more minutes?
Because with these headphones on, I can't hear anything. I thought I heard something click.
Stop the video right here and I'll finish up cultivating it, but pretty sure my dishwasher is done. It sounds like it's in the drying cycle, so thank you for watching, subscribing, throw some likes in there, comments.